The thing is, on the internet, we find all sorts of things on it. And last, because it's Easter, you're here. Are you staying for all the Easter weekend here?
I'm not. I'm going to Spain.
The glamour, the excitement. What, Spain?
We're
just being heckled by some madman in front. Shut up! A pair of sunglasses and she thinks she's a celebrity. And of course, in this very chair last week was Joan Collins,
I heard.
Yeah, and she was so, so cool. And with her, we visited a plushie website. Do you know about plushies?
No.
Well, these people...
Are they like a Teletubby?
Sort of. You do know about plushies, don't you?
No.
They are like Teletubbies.
Are they really?
Yeah, they really are. They're people who dress up in, like, bunny suits and things.
I wasn't far off, was I?
No, you really weren't. And we've been inundated with requests to show the picture we had of Mr. Bunny again. Because it was only on for a very short time. So we can only show it again for a very short time. All right, so if you're watching this on a tape or anything, you can start pressing pause about now. Oh, away, away, there we go. You missed it, didn't you? Joan missed
it. I went for the water. Can we play it again?
Yeah, OK, one more time for Mr. Zane. And wait, that's not...
Foraging carrots, I see.
And, oh, wasn't very big, was it, Rachel? Nothing. You know, if you're weeding the carrot, you throw it away. Well, no, the thing is, he's not alone. There are loads of these people, right, who dress up as rabbits.
Solely for the internet, or do they do parties and functions and bar mitzvahs?
It's as if you're reading my mind. It's not for the internet. They actually have gatherings, and one of their big gatherings is happening this weekend, right, in America, and this is how witty and funny they are. They call it a conference. See, conference, but fur? Conference?
That's very clever.
And it's for all these people. So, but anyway, so we're going to phone the hotel where it is now and see if we can get a room. I imagine it's full, but we'll try. Anyway, we'll see. So, here we go. Oh, hello. Can I speak to reservations, please?
Good morning, Atlas Reservation.
Oh, hello. I wonder, is it too late to book a room for the conference this weekend?
For what day, sir?
Sorry?
What days were you interested?
I'd be wanting Saturday and Sunday, just.
Hold on. Can I have your first name?
Graham. Well, can I just ask, the room, how high is the ceiling?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, right. It's just because my suit has particularly large ears. And I like to get dressed in the room. I don't like to come out of the room without my hat on. Have other delegates arrived yet? Hello? 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 I'm calling back to complain. Livid now. You try. I'll dial it for you. Hang on. That's very good of you.
At least I can do
it. Do you imagine if I really was one of the bunny men? Thank you very much. I think...
Hello? Hi, may I speak to the manager, please?
Manager of which department?
Reservations, VIP guests, services.
One moment.
He's not, I didn't know there was such a thing, did you? Ordinary working actor, Billy Zane, but he knows there's a VIP services manager.
You gotta shoot high, and without anger, you get what you...
Atlas Reservations.
Hi. Is Kathleen.
Hello, Kathleen. This is Billy. I have a question regarding the conference.
Yes.
Are there many delegates have already checked in?
Oh, you know, I'm in reservations. I'm not at the front desk. I don't know. We do have rooms available if you'd like to reserve.
You do? What kind of rooms do you have? Because I've got a lot of bunnies and we need a lot of space.
We have regular rooms.
Regular rooms. What would that
regular
be?
Regular rooms.
A regular room.
Uh-huh.
Do you have a suite?
They may have suites. There's a special office at Book Suites.
Really? Yeah, now, how high are the ceilings in the suites?
I don't know.
I'm sorry?
I don't know. I don't have any idea.
No ideas? You've been to the rooms? I know, it's a personal question.
But I...
Sorry. Sorry. You want a reservation?
I would... I tell you, I would need
Can you hold one second, Kathleen?
Yeah.
Hello? I think we lost her on that one.
She hung up again, bitch!
Oh, dear.
I'm trying again. I'm trying again one more time. You know what I mean? And they say that service in America is good. Okay. This time I'm going to be... I'll just say I have a reservation.
Good morning, Town and Country Resort Hotel.
Oh, hello. My name's Mr. Bunny O'Hare, and I'm checked into the hotel for the conference this weekend, and I just wanted to check my room was ready.
One moment.
Thank you very much.
May help you.
Oh, hello. My name's Mr. Bunny O'Hare, and I'm checked in for the conference this weekend, and I just wanted to check that my room was ready.
Do you want to see if your room is ready?
I just need to check, because I'm on my way now.
Okay, what's your last name?
O'Hare. O-H-A-R-E.
Oh, you're the Easter Bunny coming in, huh?
That's right, indeed. And is my room ready?
I'm sorry, Mr. Bunny Rabbit. Your room is ready.
Oh, that's marvelous. Could I just check? You couldn't put a salad bar in it for my arrival.
Well, we have a lovely garden you can eat out of.
You're an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you. If I bring my own hutch, is there a space for me to erect that outside? Hello? 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 No, that bitch got tired of me as well.